I'm gonna go. fellowship is the mother of all the fellowship. It's like the mother. So, you know, they have spent time celebrating. And I believe they have come up with some, not all, some. And I know it will please the Father to hear the summary of their deliberation tonight. In the name of God Jesus Christ.
Amen.
In the blood of God Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Now and forevermore.
Amen.
In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
In the blood of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Now and forever.
Amen.
Father, we deliberated on issues. First of all, the much postponed ministry of the Abia State. After much deliberation and debate, we have decided to go to Fox Road on the 23rd of July this year for that ministry work and evangelism in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. According to His Holiness directive, we have also started registering individually with the General Fellowship, and we will continue the registration and expand. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Also, we brought to our notice that the Edo State wants to give a cathedral and do the launching sometime this year. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. So briefly, Father, that those are the things that has taken our time, now and forevermore.
Amen.
Amen.
Now and forever.
Amen.
We are thank the Father and bless the Lord He has for us. Thank Him for giving us, letting us this opportunity to attend the International General Fellowship meeting. Is the Pentecostal Assembly. We thank Him for the leadership of this fellowship, the International Chairman of this Assembly. Thank Him for giving them the ability to see, to size, continue to push forward. We continue to raise the state of this nation. Glory be given to Him in the name of the Lord Jesus
Christ.
Recall how we started, and the various changes and transformation that have taken place in the past, and then even for the present crop of leadership of this fellowship, especially with the exit of our brother, took place, resulting in him being a big fish. The exit to human, it looked like there was going to be a battle. But we thank the Father that in His kingdom everything is complete. And then, let it be known that the Father will give us such a wonderful brother that has all that it takes to understand the sheep. Glory be given to Him in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Thank Him. The number that He has brought to light. Thank Him for all the deliberations. I believe very sincerely. Father has given them all have the ability and the strength to continue take this fellowship with great heart. Thank you for the projects. Thank you for the ministry. I know he has accomplished everything for the fellowship and for the brother who took her now and forever.
Amen.
In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
In the blood of our Lord Jesus
Christ. Amen.
Now and forever.
Amen.
Thank you,
Father.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Father.
In the name of Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
In the blood of Lord Jesus
Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
We are very much aware that brotherhood is a spiritual kingdom. That everything that is done in this kingdom is directed by the Holy Spirit. In the name of Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
So that's why you cannot just wake up one day and do anything in the kingdom. You have to abide by the instruction of the Holy Spirit in the name of Lord Jesus Christ. And also, everything that is done by the Holy Spirit, we must, in fact, what is not done for the fun of it. So that's why we have to uphold and preserve the order and the arrangement in the name of Lord Jesus Christ. So that's why Father gives us the three mandates. The three mandates of correction, restoration, and preservation. Because in the past, my dear brethren, there was a time we started doing things anyhow. Am I right? Okay? And at times, we even forget some of the things that we were supposed to do. So that is why Father has given us these three mandates. So that having corrected and restored, then we can now preserve the kingdom in the name of Lord Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah!
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 Hallelujah! I know, and you know, that no matter what the devil tries to do, brotherhood has come to stay forever in the name of Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
So our God is a wonderful God. So our God cannot allow his children to come there and go empty-handed. That is not the heart of God that we have. In the name of Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
So Father has brought us so that you will bless us. Bless us very, very well. In the name of Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
He advises us. It's a mandate. It's a decree. It's a command. It's an agreement. It's a contract that God has made. And remember, when God makes agreement with you, when he promises, he keeps all his promises. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah!
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 Hallelujah! The very, very, very first part that brotherhood purchased God first in the name of Lord Jesus Christ. So in other words, in everything that we do, God must do what?
come first in the name of Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
And that is what all brotherhood children must abide by in the name of Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
If you do anything else first, you have failed in the name of Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
So we have to be consistent with the instruction by the God and the decree of the kingdom in the name of Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
So today or this morning, Father says we must seek first the kingdom of God and His righteousness in the name of Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Believe me, whether you like it, you really do not. And we must seek first the kingdom of God and His righteousness in the name of Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
That represents what we know as the Father's Emperor in the name of Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
He comes with a lot of spiritual blessings. Remember the spiritual world. So that's why be ready to receive the Father's envelope in the name of Jesus Christ. So the Father's envelope is here. God does not do things happen now. God is the God of our family. He comes with a complete package. So my dear brethren, to complete that passage, having seek or having sought the kingdom of God and His righteousness, it comes with a promise. And that promise is from because everything that we did in the name of Jesus Christ. Of God and righteousness. Promise that all other things, my dear brethren, whether you believe it or not, it is true. So today or this morning, you open your hands and receive all the blessings of God today. In the name of Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
All Mother's Emperor, in the name of Lord Jesus Christ.
Beloved, the Mother's Emperor.
We are teachers.
And I will continue to remind that you have done in the service of God will never go in vain. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You know, our brethren, some of them, or most of them, realize how God works. Okay? It is not a slogan. It is real. And when you work for the Father, Father in turn works for you. And it's a fact. Try it and you see. In the name of Lord Jesus Christ, put your trust in the Father and you will never regret it. In the name of Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
So the word of God is true. That he that does what sows sparingly will do what? That's right. Okay? So you cannot plant one acre of land. Okay? And then expect. In other words, if you grow 1 acre of land, and then you grow 100 acres, my dear brother, you cannot plant 100 acres of land and expect 1 acre. They never got to the
swamp.
It is what you grow that you are going to get in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
So don't do anything for God, grudgingly. If you do that, you know what happens? God will reject that service or that offer in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
So I have witnessed the Father throughout my lifetime, and there are brethren that have also witnessed it every day, that Father does everything he does it with joy and excitement. Our God is a practice.
today come to be better. He said, oh my goodness, this money is from God. Everything is from God. And guess what? Who is God? Meanwhile, you dish out all kinds of cruelty, bad manners towards your fellow brothers and sisters. People do this out of ignorance in the name of God. Because the word of God, St. John says, no man has ever seen God. Am I right? And that's true. So, people use the word God. It's the most abused word today. Has anybody seen the color of God? Does anybody see how God looks like? Is he a male or female? People don't know. But then, that's why the word of God says, God is a spirit. In the name of Lord Jesus Christ. Because the spirit of God is in everything. In the name of Lord Jesus Christ. So, let us have that understanding. Because when you please God, when you please man, okay, when you walk for your fellow human being, you are walking for God. In the name of Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah.
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 That's why the Bible says, if you claim to love God, in what? You are very good physical man that you see every day. How can you please God when you have not been able to take care of your brother and sister? So remember, brotherhood is a practical picture. Yes, we offer money. Cathedral, Bethels, to the Father. But, my dear brethren, it is the real house, the real Bethel. It is our heart where the real Bethel is. In the name of Jesus. So that is why we must have this understanding. In the name of Jesus. Let's read Matthew chapter 25, verse 40.
As spiritual food is taken from the Matthew Gospel, chapter 24, verse 40. Chapter 25, verse 40. And he cometh unto the disciples, and found them asleep, and said unto Peter, what, could ye not watch with me 1 hour? In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Matthew 25.
Verse 40. Matthew 25. That is 26.
Continue.
Matthew, chapter 25, verse 40. And the kingdom shall answer and say unto them, Verily I say unto you, inasmuch as ye have done it unto one of the least of these my brethren, ye have done it unto me. In the name of the Lord Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Yeah.
against your fellow brother and sister. If you have done that as human being, today I want you to let go of all forms of anger, aggravation, and animosity. So that our Father, in His mercy, to clean you up and bring you back to Himself. In the name of Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
All born
from you for now.
Again, before thy throne of mercy, O Heavenly Father, we truly believe that upon all our iniquities that you have forgiven us all and cleansed us up and uphold us unto thyself. Let thanks, praises, and all begin to be in the name of Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
O Heavenly Father, we ask thee to bless the general fellowship today. Use thy gospel, use the songs, the prayers to bless this fellowship so that their faith will be increased. Continue to empower them both spiritually and materially so that in the end they will glorify thee. And thy will be done in this fellowship, in the kingdom, and the whole world, even now and forevermore.
Amen.
Let thanks, praises, and all be given to thee in the name of Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Let thanks, praises, and all be given to thee through the blood of Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Let my power and glory be ascribed to thee alone, even now and forevermore.
Amen.
May the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ, the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit, abide with thy children this day in the name of Lord Jesus Christ. O Heavenly Father, we'll continue to thank the Father and bless the fellowship, and also bless all the children that are here within the four walls and those that are not here. O Heavenly Father, you have granted them journey mercies to their various destinations, and continue to uplift and empower them both spiritually and materially so that their will be done even now and forevermore.
Amen.
Let thanks, praise, and honor begin to thee in the name of Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Let thanks, praise, and honor begin to thee through the blood of Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Let my power and glory be ascribed to thee alone, even now and forevermore.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
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 Amen.
Hosanna.
Hosanna.
Hosanna. says go. In front, behind, he has heard all our prayers. No more sorrows, no more tears. Joy, joy, joy. He has given you, he has preserved your life. He has given you long suffering. He has taken away all your suffering.
Amen.
Anything that you need, Father has made provision for you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
No more dry hand.
Amen.
Your testimony starts from this moment.
Amen.
He has given you a lot of testimonies.
Amen.
In the name of Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
And above all, He has raised your head above all spirit and principalities.
Amen.
So He will continue to be with you. He will continue to abide with you.
Amen.
And He will continue to preserve you till the end, even now and forevermore.
Amen.
My joy,
my God.